behind this paddle, which is 18 feet away from the target. You're going to throw underhanded, and you're going to try to score best. With the first experiment that I want to do, I want you to just focus on your speed, not accuracy. I just want you to throw it as fast as you can.
After I get the ball from you?
Yes.
Just like getting the throw?
No. No. You'll have 5 trials. So.
Well, what do you mean the speed? How quickly I throw it?
Yeah.
Oh, how hard I throw it?
Yeah, awesome. Like how fast.
Okay.
Can you gut it? Zero. For the next test, I want you not to focus on speed. I want you, you know, I want you to focus on trying to hit 3 every time.
Okay. 5? I guess?
Yeah, 5.
Oh.
Okay. Not to focus on hitting 3. But I want you to focus on mainly throwing it as fast as you can and getting it at the target. Ready? Begin. Oh, Lucius, I'm going to need you to throw the orange big ball.
Orange ball, sweetie.
At the wall.
All right.
I want you to throw it as fast as you can. You don't even know how to grab the ball, do you?
Come on, sweetie. He can. Put it closer to him. Hold the ball. Good job.
Throw
it to Grandma.
Don't eat it. You're eating it. Oh. So, yeah. So, first 5 throws, I want you to throw underhand as fast as you can. Don't worry about what you hit.
Just throw it as fast as you can.
Softball. I never was a ball player.
You were a PE teacher, mother.
I was
you
a basketball player. Okay?
Right. Okay.
It's a basketball color.
Oh. Just 1 speed.
Okay.